There is a festival in England. Jockeys and horses dress for this festival. One jockey chooses tweed. He and his horse go in tweed suits. A team of people make the horse's suit. It takes them 4 weeks. They use 18 meters of tweed. That is 10 times more than a human suit.